guys, welcome back to another video. And last time, if you guys remember, we failed with Toad, and we sadly didn't quite make it to the next level. But it's fine because, we're just going to be playing some Super Mario Kart again. There we go. Let me just quickly turn on the TV so I could see, not just you guys. And anyway, I just did Pie Face with my friends. It didn't go out well. The entire house is like full of whipped cream now because one of my friends was such a scary cat. If you guys can hear talking, it's nice outside, so we're having like a barbecue and stuff, whatnot. And Toad, you failed us last time, buddy. I don't know why you're still smiling, but since you failed us, Toad, I'm going to say that we have to move on. Today we're going to be Yoshi. We can choose any color, and we're going to, I think we should be some, what do I like? Be some dark blue Yoshi, cute, all cool, whatnot. And we want him to have some good speed and good handling. So that's even better. Yeah, and we have to redo the special cup. Actually, no. Wait, we have to change our character. Can't be Yoshi, we have to save that for the other video that we were gonna do. Anyway, just be Koopa. Koopa Troopa. His handling's good. Yeah, his handling's great. Anyway, let's redo the special cup. Toad! I still am pretty mad at you, Toad. I cannot believe that you did that. Anyway, we're just gonna get ready. I'm trying to pull this. Throw everything away. Get ready. And we failed on Bowser's Castle. Anyway, my hands are so sticky from Pie Face right now. There's Toad. Toad, I don't like you. Is that Yoshi? Come on, I was watching Yoshi. No! Nice move, Squeaker Trooper. I shouldn't look back too much. Come on, let's keep for the biscuit. Risk E for the biscuit. No! I wasn't that risky for the biscuit. Legacy, thanks for calling me. But no, thank you for taking away like literally almost all my coins. Really? Super hype, I can't even do it. What? Okay, there's Yoshi. I just saw Yoshi. Go, Koopa Troopa! You got this. If he fails right now, my only option I have is to just run. Well, just restart, basically. No, I knew that was about to happen. Go there, 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 there. Still, nobody behind us. right now. And we just hit two people so far. No! He's literally taking away every single one of my coins. There's Yoshi. Throw that dot maybe. Hopefully I hit some money. Come on, I just want coins. Why? This game does not like me. It's like, Yeah, I just need 10 coins on this one. And I'm pretty sure that this is one of the hardest, in my opinion, this is one of the hardest stages. No! I knew I was being too risky for this game. Risk! E! For the whiskey! Oh! Yeah, that was about to hit me with lightning. Yeah, sadly we're not going to restart this, but we're going to get first. Yeah, sadly we didn't three-star it. But it's fine. We probably might three-star, might not. But we didn't get 10 coins. That's what I'm actually trying to say. Anyway, just a quick tip. Next time we are going to be Yoshi, like you guys saw. And we might unlock another character as well. Because last time we unlocked Pink Gold Peach. I went too early. Knew it. Peace, Toad. I'm not talking a lot in this episode because I want to three-star everything. Like, last time I was so frustrated because I didn't three-star it. Anyway, a quick update to my channel. You guys probably heard about the baby series starting off. Ricky the Enchanted movie coming out soon. By soon, I mean in 3 months. Actually, no, 4 months. Yeah, 4 months. It's coming out. Subscribe and stuff. And subscribe to Kitty45, Punch Penguin 29. Who else was it? So there was Punch Paper 29, Kitty 45, Atticus Short Nose as well. Subscribe to them, all of them. Give them all the love and support that they deserve. Atticus Short Nose, she's doing good on her channel. But yeah, still, I just want to be nice. Everybody has to be nice once in a while. Okay, who's that? That might be Peach. I see it behind it. Oh, great. I hear Toad. There's Toad. Toad, get back here! Come on, just 3-star this. Come on, please win, Koopa Troopa. You're my man, and you must win, please. Please, bro. Win this for me, Koopa Troopa. Please. No blue troll shell, please, no. No blue troll shell at all. Oh, Koopa Troopa, you my man, boy. You my man. How'd that happen? What's next? It's Bowser's Castle. Koopa Troopa, if you really want to be my best friend, then you better win this one, because this one knows the one that's totally like, you know what, I don't give a care, boy! I think I went too early, maybe. No, I didn't. Nice moves, Koopa Troopa. There's Shy Guy, see. Okay, Koopa Troopa's failing a couple times. No, please don't punch me. Thank you, Bowser. He punched Toad a couple times, and I think I know why. Oh, Blue Turtle Shell! Oh no! Come on. Yeah, if you guys could hear laughing or stuff in the background, sorry. Oh, this is huge. This is something great. I could basically block anything with this. I'm not sure if you can block a lightning bolt or stuff with this item. But yeah, I just don't know. What I do know is that you can block. No, please, Bowser! Make me live. Thank you. Probably because I'm one of the minions. He let me live. You can block a blue turtle shell. I don't know if you can block the squid. Maybe you could hit them out. I can hear the ice cream truck. I don't care about ice cream! Yeah, I can hear the ice cream truck right now. Anyway, we couldn't do the opposite day video and stuff because a bunch of people in my family, aka like the major people in my channel, they're getting really sick and we can't finish the Koopa Kid series or start the baby series yet. But we will start them. It's not like we will never ever do them. Ugh. Come on, Koopa Troopa. So far you've been my man. No, you can't walk. That was disgusting. But anyway, the squid's gone anyway because I just went. Yeah. Come on, Koopa Troopa. Just be my man. Be the man, Koopa Troopa. Come on, Koopa Troopa, just do it. So that nobody know me. And Koopa Troopa is my man! Koopa Troopa, you're awesome. There's one more race. Rainbow Road. Could you do it smoothly? Please, Koopa Troopa. Just do it smooth. Final race. Go smooth on it. There's no rush. Go smooth like Toad did. Okay. They're behind me so far. And this is quite a smooth lap so far. I don't want to jinx it though, just like I did with Toad, and Toad is a failure. Yeah, this is quite smooth. Come on, now just go on these bits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There, see? Yeah, this is the first lap, quite smooth. Okay, I see, I think I just saw Shy Guy. There, I have 9 coins. I guess that's good. This is a smooth laps here. It's what you call smooth laps in Mario Kart 8. That's not what you call smooth laps. Is that Blue Trolls all I see? I thought I just... Oh! Right when the Blue Trolls shell came, somebody got in second place. I mean, somebody got in first, and they just got hit, which is extremely awesome. I mean, I'm not trying to be rude, I'm just saying. So, because that means we're in first. There's Toad. Toad, you're my nemesis, boy. Go away. Come on. Koopa Troopa, you are amazing in this. Koopa Troopa, I'm gonna give you some brownies after this. Actually, never mind. Sorry, Koopa Troopa, you don't get any brownies. I don't know how close everybody is. They probably are pretty close, because I just got hit by a blue shell. Oh, that was good, Koopa Troopa. Good boy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on, smoothly. Another banana peel. And Koopa Troopa finishes every single round first. Koopa Troopa, you are awesome. You 3-starred this for me. Yeah, that's right. Party your stuff. You get some brownies right now. Good job, Koopa Troopa. You weren't a failure in this one. You got 3 stars, Koopa Troopa. I am very proud of you. Will we unlock another new character? 3 stars. There we go. We got, we collected that many coins, so we have vehicle customization. No, we would not like to post this. Anyway, we might have time to do some online, maybe? Let's see. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm fine. Cancel. So we can't do online, but... We might, let's just see this. Okay. Anyway, that will be the end of this vid. Actually, no, we have to view the cart. Oh yeah, we have to view the cart. The vehicle customization. And we got the steel driver. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you guys later. Bye guys.